Start by setting up your flight in the G1000 Cessna 172, departing from Paine Field, KPAE, runway 16 right, arriving at Seattle Airport, KSEA, runway 16 left. I'd recommend clearing out any weather conditions by going to Flight Conditions, Custom Weather, and Clear Skies. Let's start the flight. Press the letter B on your keyboard to reset the altimeter setting. Adjust the altitude knob so that 3,000 feet shows up in the altitude selector. Push and hold the middle of the heading selector knob. Release the parking brake. Now let's take off. Apply full power. Raise the nose at 55 knots. And target a pitch attitude of about 10 degrees. Press the AP button to engage the autopilot. Press the flight level change button on the autopilot and use the pitch up, pitch down buttons to change the selected airspeed to 80 knots. Press the heading button on the autopilot. Once you're at 3,000 feet, set the throttle to 2,400 RPM. Adjust this knob to set the NAV1 standby frequency to 110.3. Then press the flip-flop button to make it active. Press the CDI button until you show green needles and LOC1. Press the approach button on the autopilot. If you'd like, you can also download an expanded tutorial for this flight at tutorial.flightsimcoach.com. That way you can follow along with each step of the process and read up about more of the details. Also guys, a resource that most simmers don't know about is the online one-on-one flight sim coaching service that I offer. I'm a real-world flight instructor and I can help you learn to fly your simulator the real way without having to spend hours watching tutorials. So if you're interested in that, check out flightsimcoach.com for more details. Once the green diamond is centered up, now you're on the glide slope, so set the power to 1700 RPM. If you've made it this far, first, congratulations. We're perfectly lined up with the runway on the localizer and the glide slope. I'd also ask you to consider clicking the like and subscribe buttons in YouTube. That way I can help more new flight sim users get to the same point you have. When the altimeter reads 600 feet, reduce the throttle to idle and press the AP button on the autopilot to disengage it. When the runway looks like about this here, raise the nose slightly and keep holding the nose up until the airplane touches down. And welcome to Seattle.
Scout 5471, turn Starwind 27019, runway 28 left, Federal.
28 left, Federal. 735.